Hey guys and ladies, hope you're doing well today. Welcome to the coolest channel on YouTube, Cool Wheels. Hope you guys are doing great on this Wednesday. Looks like it's going to be a beautiful day here where I'm at. I hope the same for you. I'm going to be going to Walmart to do a hunt, and I'm actually on my way there to Walmart. Haven't been there in about 2 weeks. I want to thank all my subscribers out there on YouTube. Last night I hit 100 subscribers. I want to thank all 100 of you personally. To me, it was like a million subscribers. I don't care. It was just great to see that I actually reached 100 subscribers. I appreciate each and every one of you. If you haven't subscribed to Cool Wheels, that's great. That's up to you. I mean, my channel is for anyone who likes Hot Wheels, Matchbox, Green Lights, any other diecast type of vehicles, M2s. Hot Wheels is my favorite, you know. So if you're into that and you like to collect Hot Wheels and vehicles like that, well, then you're at the right channel. I know there's many choices out there that you can choose to watch other people that have YouTube channels of Hot Wheels and diecast cars. But I appreciate if you've already subscribed to my channel. As again, thank you so much. I reached 100 subscribers last night. I was excited about that. Just thank you to every one of you. If you're watching this now for the first time, Cool Wheels, I appreciate you taking the time to watch my channel. I know you have a lot of choices to watch out there on YouTube. And every day, I guess they're just adding more and more people to the platform. So I want to thank you, each and every one of my subscribers. I appreciate you very much. I really do. I mean that from my heart. Thank you so much. Thank you, ladies, who are out there watching Cool Wheels, who subscribe to my channel. I appreciate each and every one of you, too. Thank you for being part of Cool Wheels, and I'll see you guys at Walmart. See you soon.
Hey, guys.
I've made it to Walmart. I am here at the Walmart. Let's see what they have on the shelf. Maybe we'll find something good today at the Walmart. I haven't been here like 2 weeks. Oh, wow. That's a nice Just truck. I know they have a Chase in this now. That's a nice Toyota Tundra. Chevrolet. Another one. Oh, they still have that green one from last time I was here. Oh, wow. They got Power Flower. Wow, these weren't here last time. There's two of them. There's a Molly. Wow, oh, they got some in since I was here last time. It'd be nice to find a Chase this morning. See a couple back there. See Tav. They don't have too many Auto Worlds. Those are pretty cool. They look the same, right? Yeah. They got 100s premiums. Oh, they got the Mario. No, the music's jamming. Wow, they got some M2s here. Oh, they got quite a bit. They got the sweetheart for the ladies. Ladies, that one's for you, the sweetheart one. And I'm just going to check here real quick. Thought I would stop in the Walmart. Okay, I didn't do that. You saw that, right? I didn't even touch anything. Wow, that's a nice Volkswagen. Well, oh, they still got these M2s. Oh, that's a nice Mopar. I think I saw that at the other Walmart. Oh, nice GTO. Very nice car. Wow. Ooh, I like this Ford. Wow, that's nice. Hope you guys can see this. I should have had two of them. It's pretty cool. Oh, you see, I have some music to jam to. I'll see them too. It's pretty nice too. Well, I don't see none of those. We got the Jades. Oh, oh, they got a bunch of haulers in here. It's a nice hauler. Wow. Might as well check them out. I'm sure these already been gone through. That's a nice one right there. BP. I got like two of those. Oh boy. Nope. I don't see any gold, green, or yellow. These are pretty cool. They got some Disney's. Mario Karts. They got more Disney. Hot Wheels, monster trucks. I think that's gonna be it for right here. I don't see the haulers. Ah, they got the music jamming in here. I don't think they got any Hot Wheels in here. They got a panel over there. These might be the same ones from last time. We're just gonna check through here really fast. We're just doing a quick check. I don't think they got much at this Walmart. They got the 100 disc, Warner Brothers. They got Star Wars. They got some Matchbox. This is definitely new. I haven't seen this one. Oh, that's a Ranger. Oh, that's new. I haven't seen that one. That car must be the new one's coming out because I haven't seen that one at all. That's the first time I've seen that. Hold on, let me see what I have right here. Oh wow, look at this 2019 Volkswagen Beetle convertible. I haven't seen this one either. That one's pretty cool. I don't know, that's pretty cool. I said that there's probably some new cars are coming out in the Matchbox because it's been the same old cars for like the last 2 months or so. That's a Sport. That's nice. I was checking to see if they have anything here, but it's probably already been gone through. They got Star Wars. Star Wars, the Hulk is back there. These are the same ones that were here last time, I think. And they got this bin that's not a bin. It's probably already been gone through. Yep. That'd be crazy to find a Super in here. Somebody already went through this. They don't even have a Hot Wheel bin. That's crazy. Let me get some nice buttons for you guys. Five packs, normal. I don't see anything else here. Oh, nope. I already checked all these. That's a duplicate. Nope, I think that's it, guys. Yep. I think that's it for this Walmart. Oh, yeah, I don't hang it on the... Ooh. One right here. Where's that one? I don't like you. I gotta turn up what kind of car this is. Oops. Hold on. Oh, I am doing. Oh well. That's no good. No bueno. Oh. All right, let me check on the panel here, and that's not, I think that's gonna do it. This Walmart is gonna be a no bueno. No bueno for this Walmart. Oh guys, I don't see anything else. I just see the J cars. I think that's gonna be it. So Disney cars. Apple. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright guys, I think that's it. Except for the monster truck. There's this one back there, that green one. I was gonna buy, but hold on. Nope. I guess that's gonna be it. Alright guys, I don't see anything good here at this Walmart. So it's no bueno for this Walmart. Alright guys, I want to thank you for watching this episode of Cool Wheels. I'll see you guys on the next hunt. Remember, take care of yourself, take care of your family, and take care of each other. All right, see you guys soon.